Okay, so we're Keele University Swimming Club, and today we're doing a 24-hour team cycle in order to raise funds for the Donna Louise Hospice, which is a local charity that helps children in palliative end-of-life care. We're hoping to raise as much money as possible in 24 hours. Most of our money is being raised through the cake sale that we're selling opposite. There's a big night out on tonight, is the election results, so we're hoping to flog as many cakes to drunk people as possible and charge them to go on the bikes. So we'll see how this goes, and hopefully this is one of the smaller charity things we're doing in order to raise funds for the hospice. And then the next thing we'll be doing will be a big mountain walk in the end of April.
It's really good. I love like what Keele and the committee do for charity and their contributions and everyone getting involved, you know. There's 25 people here or something, so yeah, it's great seeing everyone actively participating and supporting a great cause.
Yeah, swimming club's the best because we organise loads of charity stuff and loads of volunteering.
Today we're doing a 24-hour cycle. Is that good?
Lots of questions.